nothing like you. Look at you go, I just adore you. I wish that I knew what makes you think I'm so special.
You're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now?
I'm doing everything I can.
You're not doing enough! This is the end for you,
I'm not as smart as the professor, okay? I just build stuff out of junk and crank parts. You're smart enough to build a robot like Metalhead, right? Maybe there's a way you can rebuild Fugitoid.
I just want you to know that I will be mean to Jessica if you want me to be.
Oh, no, no, it's fine, Kelly.
It's really no problem. I was already planning on being mean to her.
Hey, Mr. White, did you hear about Candace?
Your mother hung herself!
The monster's gone.
Raph. Meager possessions. What does it matter?
What about your precious comic book collection, huh? You always stick up for Mikey.
Beautiful, beautiful.
You did well, my son.
I didn't have a choice, Raph. It was him or Mikey.
Ah! Mikey! Are you okay?
You okay, Mikey?
Could a sad person make this joke? What does a DJ call his son? Hey, Rick.
I don't know what's wrong with me, Mr. White. I don't know how I could be so stupid.
Stop that now. Come on. Come on. Come on.
I'm so sorry.
Moving this flavor with the homies Blackstreet and Teddy, the original Rough Shakers.
Shutting it down, good lord. Baby got them open all over town. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much grounds, got game by the pound.
What was plan A?
Don't fuck up.
And what was plan B?
Don't fuck up plan A.
And what did you do?
Fucked up plan
fucked
A.
Fucked up plan A.
I hear a sound. See them in the dark. I know there's someone there.
Not as far as I'm aware.
Why don't you believe me? Maybe you're right.
It's just another night.
But I heard a creak.
Just go back to sleep.
I'm always quick to rage.
Now go back to your fate.
Okay, you know what? I give up. I'm going to bed.
Hey, here's something else you don't know about me. You just hurt my feelings.
What did I do?
I opened up and shared something deeply upsetting to me, and you treated it as if it were nothing.
I didn't think it was a big deal.
It is to me. That's the point.
The truth is, she and I used to be friends. We played together as kids. But when she got her magical powers and I didn't, she stopped hanging out with me. I just wanted to prove to her that I was a powerful witch too.
You didn't make anything worse. You didn't do anything wrong. You guys mean the world to me, and I didn't know how to say that yet. Just please, don't call yourself that ever again.
I've made my peace with what that says about me. You guys have no idea what it's like. She knows what a shitty person I am, but she still smiles at me.
I always thought I might be bad. Now I'm sure that it's true.
Sometimes it's a heavy burden being a man of science.
I know what you mean, Jimmy. That's why I decided early on to sabotage my highly scientific mind with cartoons and sugar.
Oh my God, please shut up. Please.
The ocean is a soup.
Yeah, you're gonna have to walk me through that one, homeboy.
What's needed for a soup to be a soup?
Okay, let's go with water, vegetables, salt, and me personally, a little bit of meat. Oh my god, the ocean is a soup.
The ocean is a soup!
The ocean is a soup!
He's just resting.
In pieces! That man is dead!
He's so sleepy.
When I first met you, I thought you were weird and annoying. And you are.
You're ugly when you lie, Tim!
I'm not lying!
Then why are you ugly?
To play Donnie off of Raph, so that was a big treat.
Wow, you know, there is not enough vodka in the world.
Okay, I have a question for you. If me and Skeppy were about to fall into a volcano, who would you save if you could only save one of them?
Skeppy.
Who would you save if you could only save one of them?
Skeppy.
Who would you save if you could only save one of them?
Skeppy.
No, no.
April, I told you to pack your bags.
It's called having a sense of humor and laughing. You should fucking try it once in a while.
What's your favorite color, Nick?
Blue? No, green.
Awesome. I love learning about you.
I fucked up. It's yellow.
Ariana, what are you doing here?
Answer my question.
You don't have to answer that.
Answer my question.
You don't have to answer that.
And I don't like being around you because I feel bad. You make me feel bad.
Wow, your dad's a jerk.
Yeah, he's not so smart.
Somebody should take him to lesson school.
Okay, dude, look, I have to ask. You've been drinking a lot of coffee recently. Are you okay?
I've forgotten what it's like to blink.
The first role is the hero, who's very driven and successful, self-sufficient, responsible. A lot of times they might take care of the family and become a bit of the parent in the family. Was it the best? The second role is the scapegoat. This is a child who acts out and starts to get blamed for all the problems in the family, and also kind of takes focus off of the family's real issues and becomes the center of the problem. The third role is called the lost child. These children follow the rules, fly low under the radar, adjust to everyone else, don't ask for anything, but end up being very isolated and lonely. And the last role is the mascot. A lot of times this might be the youngest child, who is very well-liked and outgoing. And a lot of their humor is to actually cover up their pain and low self-esteem, broken sense of self.